It's about going to the movie. Hi everyone. Today I am going to show you two Frantaza fish that I picked up Friday last week. Now, this coming Friday will be exactly 1 week since I've had them in this 100 liter grow out. However, I have reset this up for quarantine purpose. So it is about half a week now that the fish are in quarantine. So without no further ado, I will get out of the way and bring the camera closer. That way you can have a look at these beautiful Frantaza. All right, stay tuned. So here is the biggest Frantaza. The other Frantaza is actually hiding behind the sponge filter. You may see the tail sticking out from behind the sponge filter. I'll point it out to you right there. Perhaps if I zoom in a little. So that's the tail right there. Now let's see if I drop in some food, if it will encourage them to come out. Now I wasn't going to give them flakes today. I'm actually going to feed them some repashi today, but I'll just drop a few flakes in to see if this will encourage them to come out. Don't want to add in too many since today I'll be giving them the repashi. I did a water change yesterday and I was vacuuming the bottom. I don't know whether that big one is coming out or not. From the way it's moving, you can see that it smells the food. But at the moment, still not any interest on eating. Now, yesterday I added in some flakes, and 10 minutes later, all it ate was one flake, whereas the other one did not have any flakes at all. Now yesterday was the first time it had eaten since I got them, but one flake is not substantial for these fish. They actually look better today than when I got them. In all honesty, when I got them they looked they did not look very healthy, but it is not very often you find them this size in a aquarium store / pet shop for $40. I could not pass it by. I had to seize the opportunity while the opportunity was there. So that's my Frantaza. I would like to first of all give a shout out to Fish World Cichlids. He has an awesome channel. You should go over there, check it out. He has lovely Frantaza fish. He actually recently did a video giving out information on Frantaza specifically. So if you're interested in watching that, you can also check that video out. Link to his channel and to that video will be left below in the description. Please go over, show him some love and some support. And with that being said, you know what I'm going to say. Bag of fish. Take care. Bye. There is something funny I want to tell you. Yesterday, after I had done a water change in this aquarium here, I did something that I thought was very silly. Now, why did I do it? I do not know. All I can say is it was silly. However, I wish I got it on camera. That way you would have seen exactly what I did. but I will demonstrate it all the same. So this frontaza here was round about there, okay? And after having performed a water change and filled the aquarium back up, of course some organic matter was floating around. I vacuumed the entire aquarium, but you always get some organic matter that remains in the aquarium. Now it had been floating around, and of course some of it set on the frontaza. So here's the silly thing, right? So the organic matter was on the frontaza, and you're going to laugh when I tell you this, right? And I'm probably going to get a lot of slagging for this, but to try and remove it from the frontaza, I went like this to the tank. I went like this and started blowing, you know. Now, like, is that going to remove it from the frontaza? Because the glass is in the way. Like, what was I doing? So anyway, I just wanted to add that in there for you. Listen, thank you for watching. Take care and have a wonderful day. Bye.